Every once in a while, YouTube drops a heater on it, and it just gets you straight up giddy. Now, this one I've been waiting for a minute. I knew about the announcement for a while. A couple of my buddies got it last week, but it finally hit my channel today, and I'm blown away. This is going to be, I know, here comes the cliche. This is going to be a game changer. Check this out. Okay, listen. Here's my mobile phone. I just want to show you this because it's kind of cool. It's really cool. All right, so let's pick on a video that I did yesterday. Let it play. Hey, you're going to be glad you clicked on this, sucker. Let me show you some really cool. I'm going to press the pause button real quick. I'm going to click on the little gearbox here, and I'm going to go down to audio track. And what you'll see here is I have Deutsch, French, Indonesian, Italian, Portuguese, English, of course, and then Japanese. So here's one you guys are used to hearing me do.
の分野で今まさに起こっているすごくクールなことをお見せしよう。絶対に役に立つと分かっているもの。
Come on, 今日お見せするもの。Come on, もう本当にもう本当に日本語だよ。でも I can do that with myself, but it's kind of cool that I can just make the video once and YouTube is going to auto dub it for us. So I'm going to show you how to select this in a second, but I know I got a couple of people here that follow the channel regularly that are from countries where I know you'll know if this is working or not. So let's try one of these others here. Let's go in and I'm going to select on this and I will select on Espanol. I know it's in here. Where'd it go? Oh, there it is. Let me click on Spanish. And I know most of you guys on the channel understand this. So looking at you, Luis, William, I just want to get a critique from you guys in the audience, like how much are they keeping to what I say? And then does it carry over the feeling though? That's what I'm curious about.
Voy a mostrar hoy es totalmente gratuito. Tengo una versión avanzada y mi versión es de pago, pero incluso la suscripción de pago cuesta solo $20 al mes.
My Spanish is horrible now, but I understand that. That's pretty good. This is crazy. This is absolutely crazy. Let's go do something like, let's go rock a little German for my buddy Mark over here.
Lasst mich also in die neue Welt von Google Gemini und ihrem neuen erweiterten Sprachmodus namens Gemini Live eintauchen. Gemini Live hat sozusagen im Hintergrund gearbeitet. Wir alle wissen...
Bro, let me just tell you, this is cool. I'm going to show you where to set this up. I don't want this video to take all day long while I'm sitting here playing. Let me show you where to set this up. Okay, so in your channel, when you go to publish a video, scroll down here to the bottom and right after the tags and whatnot, which everybody tells you not to do, I'm doing them no matter what people say. There is the area that says auto dubbing. Where did it go? Oh, there it is. So it says auto dubbing. So when you're first setting up a video, you have the option to click on manual dub or leave it for auto dubbing. And I always leave mine for auto dubbing. This is Editor Doc here with some breaking news. I just discovered as I was about to publish this video, if you go back over here into your channel settings, under upload defaults, there is actually a place where you could permanently set this up. Of course, you could click the more if you want to learn more. And here, if you click on manually review, then it would allow you to view your dubs in the different languages if you wanted to, or just review each supported language. Me personally, I'm going to just leave the top one check, not going to mess with anything else. I think it's the best option. Again, totally up to you. Now back to your regularly scheduled video. If you have someone that's doing the translations for you and you're going to get that, say, professionally done, or you can actually do it yourself, then yeah, go ahead and do manual dubbing. But the advantage of auto dubbing is it just expands your audience. So maybe right now, I know a lot of people, especially I've had this conversation with Luis and he won't mind me sharing this story with you. Luis is bilingual and he said, should I make two channels? Should I make an English channel and a Spanish channel? And I was like, no, not really. Just do Spanglish. And he was like, but isn't that be confusing to people? I'm like, not really, because there's 46 million people in the United States that speak Spanglish. But now that the auto dubbing can automatically happen, this is cool. Now, the only thing I'm going to really want to see in the future from this, from YouTube, is I would like it to help us, because ChatGPT does a decent job. I would like it to help us sort of translate comments, because imagine this. You have your audience, and your audience is relatively huge, but imagine picking up a loyal following in India, a place with well over a billion people. Imagine picking up an audience in Brazil where everybody is so very entrepreneurial minded in the last couple of years, and they're doing big things. So they're very good at tech. So I know it's a generality, but imagine being able to pick up an audience like that. And so my buddy Jill, who actually can speak Portuguese and Brazilian Portuguese specifically, she grew her channel in the beginning just from doing a lot of helping those that were joining the tech force learn English and become better at English. So I know this thing is like legit. So if you haven't done so already, when you're uploading your videos, make sure you don't shortcut. Make sure you scroll all the way down. Let's jump back over here. Scroll all the way down to where you see the automatic dubbing and make sure you have it set so that it will manually dub. Like, you just, this is just a mistake that won't be worth making, because just imagine anybody from all over the planet can see what you're doing. Now, there's one other big announcement that YouTube is kicking off, and I want to show you that. I think it's important that you see this as well. So over here on your settings page on your channel, so you go to your channel, like let's come back from the beginning. So over here on your on any video, on your page, in your dashboard, pop down here on the settings, and then you want to go to channel and scroll all the way down to the bottom. Sorry, you must hit advanced settings first. Scroll all the way down to the bottom, and you'll see this section that says third-party training. What this basically means is that you're going to allow third-party companies to come in and train AIs on your data. Now, this is up to you. I'm not going to tell you what decision is right for you. Personally, I'll say yes, because if I let these guys train on my data, that means on some of these search engines like Perplexity, I forgot the name off the top of my head, but there's one that's designed for like Reddit. Someone's going to build a search engine that allows you to search YouTube better than the built-in YouTube search. I want to be there, right? I don't really care. I'm not creating something on an artistic level that somebody steals it from me. It's going to bother me, as far as covering my purpose. My purpose is to get as many people to start creating content as possible. So I don't mind, but you're going to click on here and you can pick all the companies that you would wish, or if you want to let somebody out. I think that's to let somebody out. Just say all. That's easier. So if I go ahead and say all, but you did see the list there, right? The list was like Adobe, Amazon, Anthropic, Apple, ByteDance, Cohere. I can't see that far. Sorry, my glasses are not working today. IBM, so forth, so on, etc. So yeah, for me personally, I'm gonna go ahead and say all. I got nothing to hide. But I think this is incredible because this gives you an opportunity for your content to reach on some of that. I've been talking about this. If you've been paying attention, GEO in 2025 will be more important than SEO, because as we know, when we go to the Google box and we start searching for information, the AI-generated answers pop up. And if this is going to help more people discover the content, I'm about that life. This is a decision you're going to have to make. And your feelings of AI are up to you. You don't have to yell at me in the chat. Just do what you think is right. But I'm curious, are you excited about AutoDub and the opportunity, aka chance, to have more people from different parts of the world be infected by your comment, happily enjoy, learn something from you? And what else would you like to see come about as we get into this sort of globalization of content? I for one am excited, and I'm just curious how you feel about it. So please drop that down in the comment section below. I know I'm a little giddy today because I've been waiting for this. This is crazy. Super amazed. I am absolutely amazed at this so far. I got to send a couple videos to a couple friends and have them check out some of the other languages. If you are a person of a bilingual case or a multilingual case, check out one of the dubs. Now, it's not on every video. It's still processing through, but click on a couple videos, try listening to a different language. Let me know how that goes in the comment section below, or any of the other videos. Drop a comment and say, hey, the dub, sounds great. I'm just super excited. Now, I have one more announcement to make before we run. YouTube is adding the ability to add goals to Super Chat. So it isn't rolled out for everybody yet. I will find out if I have it this weekend when I go live on Saturday. But you basically can set up a goal for what you're trying to earn as a Super Chat, and people will be able to follow along. And you can do that per stream, or you might be able to do it for all your streams in your channel. I'm not sure how it works out. It just rolled out. There is a video, which I will link below, where YouTube puts out all of the updates basically once every week or 2 weeks. Watch those videos, people, because there's so much misinformation flying around YouTube, and chances are on a YouTube creator channel, they told you exactly the answer. And so all the people be out here basically making it up, exploring your fears or trying to make you feel like, oh, you can win if you do this kind of cheaty type strategy. And I'm just like, I just listen to what YouTube says. I pretty much ignore all the rest of the noise. So there you go. Now, I'm on a mission to get this channel up to 20,000 by the end of the year. So if you like this type of content or you want to watch this crazy experiment, well, Doc is making a video every single day while everybody else is telling you how hard it is to stay consistent. If you're waiting to see when the wheels fall off and this blows up and I miss my video, stay tuned. Just hit the subscribe button, hit the notification bell so you can see pass or fail what's going to happen. But hey, I'm going to ride this sucker till the wheels fall off. Now, right now, the algorithm is going to show you another video they think you should watch. And you know I agree with them. Just listen to the algorithm. Click the button.
I need to know everything. Who and the what and the where. I need everything. Trust me, I hear what you're saying, but I like it's new what you're telling me. I'm curious, George. I hop in the Porsche, it's five and a horse. I'm ready for war. I'm coming for throws to turn to a ghost. I need to know everything. Now you'd be surprised at the info you get just by letting them talk. So I'm letting them talk. Gotta keep quiet, man.